Hello and welcome to my video. Now this is an anniversary of 1 year for this channel. I am Bill Gaming Point in case you wonder. Anyway, I want to say first thank for being in the channel if you have. And I want to talk a little bit about myself. By the way, if you wonder why I wear this headset, it's because the microphone it's here. I don't know if you can see it. It's right here. So yeah, I decided to talk a little bit about myself. I found that the best way to do it, it's by revealing first myself to the camera, and second, by maybe playing some game. I wear glasses in case you want them. Right, I'll show you a lot of Ferraris, but what the hell, why not show you this one? Perhaps it's just a drive. By the way, there is not gonna be a race or something, it's just driving. I try to maybe accelerate a little bit, but again, the fact is that we are having a necessary. And I want to think about myself. Oh. I never thought that Ferrari matched with other color than red. I don't know about you. Ready for vehicles? Okay. Now then. Best. The game is realistic. Because when you do this, your head also turns. You still get hit with the steering wheel anyway. I hope it isn't accident. No. So when I created this channel, I was thinking of making videos about sim racing. To be honest, I didn't have an experience with YouTube and stuff. And I didn't have... Sorry, it's difficult to concentrate and speak. Anyway, just turn around. I was saying I had no idea how to start this channel. I had no experience. I had, well, nothing. About experience, I didn't have the right equipment. I was thinking Android games will be a good idea for YouTube, which it wasn't at the end. To be honest, I have more views than I was expecting to have, especially after the first like 4 or 5 videos where I realized what the YouTube really was. But I mean, I wasn't always had a microphone. The microphone came in 3rd or 4th video, and in the first videos it was horrific, because it was a hands-free and it was terrible. I didn't use OBS Studio like I do now. And the thing that make me enjoy my time on YouTube, it was a game with the video with the more views on the channel, it's still from this game. It's Copa Pedobar de Maracas. Now, you don't know the game, it's okay. It's a pretty much unknown game. Copa Pedobar de Maracas, it's Saturn, I think. I don't care. It's a game from sim racing, but only touring cars and only in Brazil. Only for touring cars and only in Brazilian tracks. Now, don't let that fool you. The game is awesome. I have to say that. I have to say that, and it was my first major activity on YouTube. I created a test to make videos to start on YouTube. I use vidIQ. Now, what are vidIQ? vidIQ is something like it's a channel on YouTube. But they actually try to help you start your YouTube career, something like that. They had advices and services that helps you grow your channel. Honestly, the more I was watching their videos, I start to understand the YouTube. And the things on YouTube, it's you can make videos just by guessing they're gonna watch it or not. You're gonna need tools that the vidIQ have, so you get more data and how you can use them. So that's why I had so much potential. Just to be clear, I am on YouTube just because I am enjoying myself here. Like I said, I am on YouTube because I am enjoying myself here. That's the thing. And because I enjoy myself, I am making my videos. Now, all this might seem pretty boring to hear, but I never had the chance to really thank you for being here, right? I mean, let's be honest. Nobody wants to be on YouTube and not being watched. I really appreciate the attention you gave to me. Because, not gonna lie, everybody needs some attention from the others. It's not the best thing in the world, but everyone wants a bit of the publishing, you know? Public feel like you mean something to the world. Anyway, I really want to thank you because those 2,000 views are your prize to me. As I said, it's difficult to drive and speak at the same time. So, it It's been a crazy year. I uploaded a lot of videos, maybe more than I expected. And first I want to say that channel will have upgrades simply because I want to keep myself on YouTube. And I'm gonna say that I'm making more and more videos of sim racing, understanding the racing part as much as I can. Although I'm still around for I don't know how much longer. And I really want to thank you for that. Really, I want to say thanks for watching. Thanks for being here 1 year or how much you are here. And I want to say, if you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe.